Right, children, class 7 IIT math, we are doing simple equations. We'll continue that today. So yesterday for Revanth, I explained again, small introduction I'll give you about simple equations, then we will continue. So simple equation is an equation, the degree of the variable is 1. 2x plus 5 is equal to 9. So variable, what is meant by variable? The value which changes. So here variable, we can generally use alphabet. Alphabets we can call as variable. Here x is the variable. And in some other case, we will take 2a plus 5 is equal to 10. 3x plus 7 by 2 is equal to 9. So whatever it is, we will take maximum x only. So we have to get the value of x. We solve the x solve. Solve in the sense we should get x value. We should get x value here. Okay. Then it is called solving the equation. So I'm here only, just a small setting sampling. Right, children. So solving the equations, while solving the equations, we have to follow some instructions, some rules we have to follow. What are the rules we shall follow in solving the equations? We will see now. First, I want to solve this equation, 3x plus 2 by 5 plus 7x minus 1 by 2 is equal to 9 by 2. I want to solve this equation. Solve means I want the value of variable x I want. What is x? Here x is present. Here x is present. No? We shall solve this. So x is here, 2 times is here. Of course, in the question, it may be 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, number of times sir, it can be. Yeah.
X plus x is equal to 2x, no, sir?
X plus x, so?
Is equal to 2x or 1x?
2x only.
Okay, sir.
So in this, x is repeated 2 times. So we have to get the value of x. I'm erasing this. So first we shall take the LCM here. Take LCM. LCM is 10. We can do cross multiplication also. It's 2 into this one, 5 into this one. Cross multiplication means we multiply 2 into this one and 5 into this one. First fraction denominator into second fraction numerator. First fraction numerator into second fraction denominator. So like that we will go. Plus 5 into 7x minus 1 is equal to 9 by 2. Now I have to multiply. 3 2's are 6. 2 2's are 4. 5 7's are 35x. 5 1's are 5. By 10 is equal to 9 by 2. Now we shall add 6x and 35x. How much we will get? 6 plus 35. 6 plus 35 is how much? 6 plus 35 is how much? Tell me now. 6 plus 35, how much, Nana?
41, sir.
Very good. 41x. 4 minus 5, how much?
Minus 1.
Minus 1.
Very good, very good. It's equal to 9 by 2. Now we can cancel this and this 5 times. Now what did you get? I'm writing here. You got 41x minus 1 by 5 is equal to 9. 5 transpose. 5 9s are 45. Minus 1 transpose, it becomes plus 1. 46. 41x is equal to 46. X is equal to 41 by 46. This is the answer. Okay.
So sir, 42 by 46, sir, answer.
40?
2 by 46.
How like? Show me through the camera. Can you show? Can you show your work through the camera? Is it possible? No, no. Okay, I'm giving you another sum. Please do it. Otherwise, we shall go for objective type. We have objective type here. Yesterday, we have done some objectives. 17. We shall continue. Today, we shall stop this chapter. No, no? Yes. Can you see 18th question, Bhaskar? 18th question, can you see Bhaskar?
Yes, sir.
Bhaskar, Revanth, Srinivas, Chaitanya.
Yes, sir.
Please do 18 and 19, ma. 18 and 19. Do it.
We don't need to, sir.
Ma?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Do and tell me the answer, okay? I'll be waiting here. Chaitanya. Chaitanya.
Sir. Sir.
Are you doing?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, do 18 and 19 and tell me. Today we shall we will stop this chapter. Tomorrow we go for another chapter. Fourth chapter.
Minus 79.2x, sir. Answer. First answer.
Options not there.
Sir, I think it's option D, sir. None of this.
Yes, sir. Okay. None of this.
All of you got none of this. I will try. What I will get, let me check. Okay, no?
Okay, sir.
I will do. First, I'll zoom it. Question is like this. 0.5x minus 2.5 is equal to 77.5 minus 0.3x. We will take x terms to left side and numbers to right side. Minus 0.3 comes to left side, it becomes plus. And 2.5 goes to right side, it becomes plus. 0.5, 0.3 is 0.8. 0.8x is equal to 77.5, 2.5. 80.0. 80.0 means 80. X is equal to 80 by 0.8. In denominator, we have decimal after one digit. So multiply with 10 and 10. We'll get 800 by 8. And answer is 100. Check once, all of you. Chaitanya. Chaitanya.
Sir.
Answer is 100.
Okay, sir.
Now 19th, please. Do carefully. 19th, all of you.
Sir, answer is 3.
Okay. Revant and Srinivas, Chaitanya, please tell your answers.
Sir, the answer is 2.
His answer?
Is 2.
2. Okay.
No, sir. 3.
Wait. Bhaskar, let's check. What about others? Chaitanya and Srinivas? Okay, I'm doing on the board. Please check your answers, children. I'm doing on the board. The question is like this. 0.8x plus 1.25 is equal to 2x plus 0.05, like this there. So as usual, x terms left side, this is minus 2x, numbers right side, minus 1.25. If you see here, 0.8 is smaller than 2. 2 means we will take 2.0, okay? 2 means we will take 2.0. I'm doing right side subtraction here, left side subtraction here. So 2.0, 2 is the big number. This is the big number. Here, this is the big number. Yellow marking is big number, children. I'm doing the subtractions. 2 means 2.0 I have to take. I will get 1.2 here. And 1.25 minus 0.05, I will get 1.20.
Sir, now I will write. We cannot see any writings on the screen.
Yes, Bhaskar, sir.
Bhaskar, can you see?
No, sir. Only the.
Sir, even Chaitanya can't see.
Sir, I also.
One second. I will check the network. One minute. My voice clear now.
Voice is clear, sir.
Okay, voice is clear, but we can ask you what you are writing on that board.
Now you will see. See.
Screen.
Now can you see?
Yes, sir. Yes, now sir. We can see.
Now can you see the screen? Yes, sir. Yeah, here network, yes, some signal problem. Check the answers, what I have written. 2x on the left side, 1.25 the right side. 2x means 2.0. 2x means 2.0. Here 1.25 is the big number and 2 is the small big number. Subtractions I have done. Now the values I will substitute in that. On left side I will get minus 1.2 because this is the big number. Right side I will get minus 1.20. Minus minus I can cancel. 1.2x is equal to 1.20. 1.20 means 1.2 only. So now x is equal to 1.2 by 1.2. What is the answer I got?
2.
What is the answer I got?
2.
1.
2.4. 2.4.
2.4, why not? 1. Bhaskar.
1, sir.
1 by 1, 1. Okay. Now check the options once. I will show the question to you. Where is the option? Where is the option? Option A. Okay, now? Yeah. Now I will show you simple questions. Do this massive following, Nana. Do this massive following. Solve this all 4 questions. Okay, now? Please do it. These are simple
ones.
Your
screen is not coming.
Again, not looking.
Sir, we can see the screen, sir.
Now you can see. Revan, can you see the screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, it is clear.
Okay, then do that matching.
Sir, finished it, sir.
Very good, Nana. Just wait. Let others also complete.
Okay, sir.
Two more minutes. Let's wait. Completed, Nana? Revanth, not over.
Not yet, sir.
Chaitanya?
Done, sir.
Okay, Srinivas?
Done, sir.
Okay, Chaitanya, what is your answer? Options, you tell me. Options are there.
Sir, I got option C, I think, sir.
C, Chaitanya.
Yes, sir.
Bhaskar, what is your option? Bhaskar, speak loudly. I didn't understand what you said.
R, sir.
R. No, A, B, C, D options you see.
Oh, sir, C.
C, yeah? Okay. Srinivas?
C, sir.
C. Evan?
C, sir.
All are saying C only. Let me check. 3 comes here, minus 3. 27 minus 3 is 24. 24 by 8 is 3. R. Where is R? Here is R. Here is R. Means option A or C. Second one. X comes here, minus X. 4 comes here, minus 4. 7 minus X is equal to minus 4, minus 4. 6X is equal to minus 8. X is equal to minus 8 by 6. Cancel 2 table, 4 by 3. Second one is yes. Here is yes there. Here is also yes there. So third one decides the answer. Third one, here I'm doing. 5x minus 7 is equal to second one, 1 minute.
Sir, you're a little breaking.
Sir, your voice is breaking.
Lately it was breaking, sir, your voice.
Yes, sir, it is breaking.
Just a minute, no? No, it's clear for you. No, it's okay?
Yes, sir.
My eyes clear or any break now?
No, sir. It's clear.
All right. Please see the third question. Third answer I'm doing.
5x minus 7 is equal to 2x plus 8. 2x comes here, becomes minus 3x, and 7 goes plus 7. 3x is equal to 15. X is equal to 15 by 3 is equal to 5. Where is 5p? But I got option A. Revanth, Bhaskar, Srinivas, Chaitanya. Third answer, I'm getting 5 now.
Sir.
All of you do third answer and tell me. Here I did see, here I'm rounding off. What did I get?
5.
Then what you people got 7 by 4? Huh?
5, sir.
Then why like that? I didn't get till now once I'm also correct. Now we should get correct answer, okay, now? Next I'm showing next space. Yes. Yeah. 27, are you able to do 27? Are you able to do 27? Please respond. Cheyagalara ledha? Can you do or not?
Yes.
Yeah, please do. Please do it. 27. Only 27. Tell me. First.
Sir, you are in mute, sir.
I'm not explaining anything. Just I'm doing the answer. Okay. Please do. Check your answer, children. Answer is 1 by 2. But options are not given over there. You have 5 into x, 5x, 5 2s are 10, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8.
Sir, I got the same.
X, 3 5s are 15, 4 4s are, here I did a mistake, here is 16, and I wrote 8. Please check.
5 by 6, sir, answer.
This is minus 1 here, and minus 1 here, and minus 5 by 6, children. Minus 5 by 6, no, not 5 by 6. Okay, now.
Sir, answer is 5 by 6.
Minus 5 by 6.
Yes, Oscar. Sir, minus 5 by 6.
Okay, right. And please take the homework for today. Tomorrow or next class, I'm going to ask these problems to you.
Sir, tomorrow class is there, sir.
Tomorrow maths, tomorrow Thursday, Friday, no, not there for you. And tomorrow class is only not there for you. Okay, now?
Okay, sir.
Please take screenshot. I'm picking the questions here. 28, you please take screenshot, Nana. Okay. Next, 30 to 33, please.
So 1 second, can you show 20?
Yeah, 28 is this. Take screenshot, children.
Yes.
Don't copy or take photo. And 32, 33. Okay, now? 32, 33. 32, 33, right?
Brinia Prasuri.
Okay.
Bhaskar mute.
Right, children. We shall meet in the next class. And you'll be having next class now, chemistry, physics. Okay. Physics.
Okay, sir. Okay,
then,
sir.
Bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye.